now gracing the court. They'll roll a pass to Smith, and Craig will work his way into the lane, spins to the glass, up and in. Nice little duckle. Stride for stride down the floor, and Drew whistles a pass down low. Smith, up and in. Chris Smith, couple of hesitations, gets over to the left side. Now, here, excuse me, there's Smith, and there's Oriaki will throw it over his head. Gets it over to Drew. Here's Smith, left side. About 18 feet from the basket, will now drive in on foot. Got around him and scores. Ball with 10 seconds left. Larry Drew will take it quickly the other direction. Trey Kelly is going to advance to the hole, leave it off for a nice cut to the basket by Craig Smith. He was blaming Moore for that turnover. Well, Drew the other way, gives it up to Craig Smith, out to Walker. Walker, show and go, gets all the way in, lays it up and in. Dribbles, and now we'll back it out. Seven to shoot as Drew, behind the back pass to Smith. Free throw line jumper, got it! Boy, what a run for him. 6'5 guard out of Iowa State. Smith pulls up, free throw line, steps back, cutting to the hoop. Here comes Mason, turnaround jumper, got it! Another. The dribble, fire the three, and the Springfield Armor will board it. And now here we got another end. Here comes Anthony Mason Jr. He will stuff it. Full extension. Playoff picture briefly, but that makes it tough for them to recover. Five to shoot as the Skyforce have three to shoot. Drew will rise, fire, and hit. 109-91. Smith has it. Left baseline. He'll try to drive on foot. Gets underneath. A couple of pivots and then sends it out. Walker with a 20-footer. It's good. Henry Walker with 19. And now the lead is 20.